Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it.
Gotta buy my joint up on this bitch. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you. Three times. Yeah.
Shout out 36 Mafia too. DJ Paul, Juicy J, y'all probably making more money off y'all music now than y'all did back then. Just off of samples alone. This another 36 Mafia sample. Just understand.
Sticking to the code, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gonna make her pussy leak. Pussy niggas told ain't gonna wake up at they sleep. You can't hear that switch, but you can't hear them niggas scream. All my hoes do shrooms, nigga, all my hoes do coke. 20 carats, put my fingers down her throat.
Okay.
If I lose a carrot, she might choke.
Disgusting.
She gon' swallow, she'll go.
He does it. I don't know how he does it, but he does it every time.
Bad nigga bring them rats in. Cop shooters in the corner, light a pack in. She think cause she's out of bitch, she attract, yeah. That's that shit that get you put up out the section. And the model still the same. Fall like I won a championship game. You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for a name. I put her on the game, she get fucked for a chain. Got your girl in this bitch, she twirling on the dick. I got syrup in this bitch, turn up in this bitch. And we bout to irks in this bitch, get murked in this bitch. All these pointers on me, baby, you know it's game time. Bring a friend, bitch, we fuck them at the same time. I'm a different nigga, no, we not the same kind. You can't have that look, bitch, you ain't mine. Young dope, dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you won't go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in balances if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
These niggas talking out of their mouth.
Don't want no coughing
out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. the money, power, respect. The last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean, I hold them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
Shout out E-Boy.
Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom.
I like it. At first, I caught the first person shooter. They clicking up E-40. It can't be legit. Okay. Pow. J. Cole, first person shooter, because you did say since everybody wanna be steppers, then he had an everybody wanna be steppers bar. Mr. Morale, Big Steppers. He's on a song with Drake. I like it. Let's get competitive. Yes. Let's shake shit up, Kendrick. Shake this shit up. Fuck it.
Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to.
Melly Mel did crash out.
I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K.
I like that.
Drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom.
Your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince. But you see, you're kind of messing up the dynamic of that bar because you're saying that he's Michael Jackson in a sense and you're a Prince. So, you know, that could be subjective. Most people hold Michael Jackson higher than Prince. I'm just saying. Kind of, that's the only thing about the bar. But I guess it makes it a good bar at the same time because that's the debate between him and Drake. Like, who's better? It's true.
For all your dogs getting buried, that's a K with all these nines. He gonna see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
For all your dogs getting buried, that's a K with all these nines. He gonna see Pet Cemetery. It's nice. I like that.
Like dope, dealer selling dope. Is you like that? Kicking dogs, kicking in dogs. if you like that.
Let's go, Metro. Metro wild.
Dope dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you on go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's, if you like that. Pop another bottle, if you like that.
Came banging dope, niggas was John slanging powder. Walk in a strip club, make it rain for 3 hours. Locked in and now I got my phantom in my driver. Perked out, took chances in my hood like Nevada. Surfed out outside, white interior lasagna.
Why y'all feeding him out? He cooking.
Got a devourer, nigga, I learned that in the jungle. Once I said it's low, that's a million in a week.
Why you feed him out, Metro? Let it go out. Just let it go out like that. I mean, Kendrick, great way to make your statement. Great way to make a statement on one of the most anticipated albums to come out this year. Right when Big Sean is on his rollout for his album, you step on his rollout. And then you call out your arch nemesis, who also teamed up with your boy. I know we all thought him and J. Cole was cool and, you know, they worked together. And Kendrick didn't like that shit. He clearly didn't like Cole clicking up with Drake. And he's just making a statement. I'm ain't no big three. It's just big me. But I mean, Metro, don't sleep on what Metro did on this beat. And Future started using that little whistle in this flow. It was on a Lil Yachty song, because I couldn't believe Future had me really listening to Lil Yachty, because on that song, Pardon Me, Lil Yachty wasn't really half bad on there, but Future just kind of showed the levels with that little whistle shit in there. He always has some kind of little signature that's gonna stick with you. Like, he's an amazing songwriter. Even if you want to talk about his simplistic lyricism, it's not all about that with him. And especially if you out in the environment. If you out in the environment, that's when Future made me a fan. I remember going to Southern Homecoming because my girl was an alumni. Well, my ex-wife. Because my ex-wife was an alumni over there. She was in the band. So it was a year that the band was getting together, some kind of anniversary. Man, when I said they played like a good 30-minute set of just straight Future, and everybody out there knew it word for word, like word for word, and it kept it live the whole time, you can't do nothing but respect that. And he got another one, because Metro, especially at the end, when he got on them drums at the end, Metro smoked that shit.